Adding single or multiple YouTube channels to your TubeBuddy account is pretty easy. And essentially, it's the same process as creating a TubeBuddy account, with the added step of authenticating the channel. There's a few things to consider though before authenticating your channels, so let's talk about that. Adding a personal channel. TubeBuddy allows you to add both a personal channel and brand accounts, but it's important to have the correct permissions or role to authenticate the channel first. If you're adding a personal channel, you'll need to be able to authenticate using a Google account with the channel owner role. In most cases, you're already the channel owner by default, especially if you're the one who created the channel in the first place. Let's see how that works. Click on the channel owner account. Notice that the personal channel doesn't show up in the list. This is because personal channels don't show up as separate accounts. They're tied directly to the Google account itself. Also, if you're the channel manager of a brand account, then that's what you'll see under the list here. More about that later. Since we're adding a personal channel, click on the Google account that owns the channel, and then one more time to complete the authentication. And that's pretty much it. But what if you're the channel manager instead of a personal channel? Well, you won't be able to authenticate the channel since you're not the channel owner of a personal channel. Still with me? Since personal channels are tied to the Google account, it'll feel like you're stuck in an endless loop if you're trying to find a channel that you're just a channel manager of. But really what's happening here is it's just re-authenticating the same personal channel that belongs to this specific Google account over and over. The only way around that is by converting the personal channel into a brand account. Only a channel owner can do that, so you'll need to let them know first. Support articles for how to do that are in the description below. Whew, all right. Let's keep going. Adding a brand account. Channel owners and channel managers can add brand accounts to TubeBuddy. It's the same process as adding a personal channel, except brand accounts will show up in the list under the Google account that you select. So as long as you're a channel owner or manager of a brand account, it'll show up. Select the account with the channel owner or channel manager role, and then click on the channel from the list under it. And that's it. Anyways, thanks for watching. I know that parts of adding a personal channel can be a little bit confusing, so let us know if you have any questions about that in the comments below. Also, let us know if you found this tutorial helpful and if there are any tools or topics that you'd want to learn about next. Don't forget to like and subscribe if you want to learn more about all things TubeBuddy. Anyway, as always, keep on creating, creators. Creator. 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 This is so hard. Creator. Makeup. I'm hungry. Oh. That's it.